Welcome back to Let's Play The World Ends With You. In the last part we were, yeah, pretty much almost killing Shiki. And yeah, we got stopped by a guy called Hanekoma, if he even told us his name yet. Not quite sure. And now we are in a pretty dark place and got our new mission, which is defeat the Master of Aeist. And for that we have to go out to know where we are. And we are at Aeist. Wait a sec. What now? We're here. You mean we were inside Aeist the whole time? You know, how was I supposed to tell? They had all the lights off. We're ahead of schedule, so no griping. Now, let's go defeat that master. Once we find it, it was too dark to see anything inside. Then we better take care of the lights. Otherwise we're more likely to trip over it than defeat it. How do we restore power? Somebody around here must know. Talk to your partner. Stand in one place on the field screen for a moment. You may be able to speak with your partner for advice. Or how to proceed. Yeah, if you stand around and don't do anything. We get this and can click on it.
What?
You won't get anywhere without light. Let's do some reckoning. I bet somebody around here can point us in the right direction. If I sound a bit weird today, it's because I was at a concert yesterday. And yeah, we gotta talk with this guy, but for now, I'm actually going in here. Welcome! I thought no one could see us. What? Did you forget, Neku? It's like Mr. Hanekoma said. Inside places with that decay. Yeah, we become visible so we can do some shopping. Oh yeah. You can purchase items from the shop menu using money. See something you want, just drag an item to the shopping cart to buy it. If you run low on money, get more by selling discarded pins you don't need. Open the pins menu, then drag unwanted pins in the trash can to cash them in.
Good day. Your taste is impeccable.
And yeah. We can, we just unlocked a new ability. I'll explain it. Here on this screen we can pretty much see what's up. We have a lot of different shops in this game with special brands. Like this is Lapine Angelique, which is a brand. Each shop has this friendship gauge, I guess it's what's meant to be. If we buy stuff at this market, we get more. If it's at 100%, the level increases and stuff like this. And the more it increases, the more abilities we get. For example, if we see this headband here, we know, okay, we need 115 bravery. What that is, we'll see later. And it increases for attack. Death and HP, no changes. Info 2. Some info about it. And ability, you haven't acquired this item's ability yet. To get it, you'll need to make friends with the right store clerk for the inside info. Because each item has a different locked ability, which you only get if you pretty much upgrade all the shop's friendships to 100%. Because even if this shop here is at 100%, maybe for example this trouser, I'm not sure, but maybe the trouser here won't get the ability, because another shop owner gives you it. It's not said that the stuff you can buy in one shop is always the same shop where you get the ability. That's pretty much it. Yes, you see, we have only 500 yen yet, so we can't really buy anything. For some things like this, we need to have 5 rare metal. Durable leather, shirt arms and wear, shirt and arm warmers, and yeah, for now we can't do really much. And yeah, pretty much the shop owners, as you can read here, get more and more friendly with you as well.
I look forward to your next visit.
But she is okay, I guess. There are really mean shop clerks at the beginning, which are like, ugh, do they even have money? And stuff like this. Yeah, we have here bravery. Neko has only 16. She has 111, which is pretty much because you need more bravery to wear girl stuff, and that's why Neko has so low bravery. But essentially, we can make Neko wear girly stuff as well, if you want, like skirts and stuff like this. Is he won't change his avatar on the screen or anything, but yeah, it's still weird. But yeah, as we already saw, if we go to the pins, we can sell some of them, except those which are value zero. Here, for example, the 500 yen pins. We can throw out a few of them. I like to keep one of each pin, at least, all the time, because then I don't have to reorder them. But we still don't have enough money. Alright. So, let's talk to this guy now. The hell is he? We gotta rehearse. What's that guy grumbling about? Hey, perfect! You too! Huh? Can we help you? Hey, wait a sec. Think you could do a guy a favor? Sure, if it can be of any help. Shh, what are you? Let's hear him out. Sometimes all people need is a good listener. We might be able to solve his problem. If not, don't worry. I promise I'll say no. You sap. Look at the bigger picture. My band's supposed to play here in a few hours. But the tech's been gone all day. Could you go look for him? I gotta stay here and hold down the fort. Man, where the hell did that slacker go? Tech? So, this tech's part of the crew? That's right. He's in the black... in the black tee. Got a lanyard around his neck. Without him, we're screwed. Why can't you go? Why can't you go to find him? Cause I got a concert. I can't go wandering off. The name's 777. 777? 777. 777. No way! Like 777 Deathmark? Vocalist and rising superstar 777? Oh, you've heard of us? Rock on! We're still totally indie. But one day we're gonna start a rock revolution. Just wait and. Nah. Okay, he's coughing, I guess. What? Are you alright? Yeah, my throat's just sore. I had to shout a lot during loading. It's hard to get anything set up without the tech. Oh, you poor thing. No tech, no show, huh? So, if we find the guy, you can rehearse if we find your man. Of course, it's that our call of the show. So, how about it? Will you see if you can find him? We want to help, but we don't really have time, do we? You got it. Sure, we'll do it. What? We will? Yep. God, her voice is difficult to do with my throat right now. Thanks, man, you rock. If you see him, tell him to haul it back to A East. I'll be here waiting. Okay. Stop laughing. Sorry, I've just never seen you act so nice. She still doesn't get it. If the techs come back, he can turn on the lights. Oh, da! Neko, that's brilliant! Plus, that 777 guy, he's a... Now he can help us 777 and finish the mission. Yeah, Neko is pretty much thinking he's a Reaper. Okay, what's this guy saying? Nothing at all. No real need to fight right now. Except if you talk to this guy. Want past this wall? Then here, defeat this noise. Another wall? No big deal. We know how to handle it now. Hey, why don't we try that pin? Oh, the one Mr. Hanekoma gave us. And another tutorial time. Okay, phones, in honor of your growth as a human being, and the friendship saved from the rocks, I'm gonna give you a little advice and a little gift. Make sure you remember it all. Oh, I have no idea how I talked to him. Something pretty weird and throat hurting. Okay, but first, could you remember my name? Mr. Hanekoma, it's Neku, not phones. Huh? Alright, sorry Neku, my bad. I got it now. I wonder. So, let's start with some Q&A. You got questions, I got answers. Okay, we gotta ask many things again. To win the Reapers game, you must complete 7 missions, one each day. So, is it true that if we don't, we'll be erased? Well, only if you've all failed to be precise. Huh? You two aren't the only players. If any one player completes the mission, you all do. Then we don't have to play. Ah, but don't say, don't you. But if you all think like that and ignore the missions, then we all wind up erased. Furthermore, the Reapers grade the players. Grade us? Naturally, you get points for finishing your mission. But what are the grades for? On the 7th day, you know. Just clear the missions. You'll be glad you did. Okay, and the Reapers. What are Reapers? Their main jobs are running the game and testing the players. So, like that sister who gave you trouble before. They get in the player's way from time to time. She was such a creep. So, they're like some kind of group? Yes, very sharp phones. So much to remembering his name. You've seen the guys in red. By the walls, they're Reapers too. I knew it. Huh? What? Really? But the guys by the walls never attacked us. Not all the Reapers are cut from the same cloth. Some are harriers, others are just support. The Water Reapers are support. They won't attack you. All they do is issue conditions to pass the walls. So they don't fight. The harriers, on the other hand, hunt players for a living. It's not just their job either. If they don't dispatch noise, erase players, and score points, they get erased. So their lunch. So we're their lunch. Everybody's gotta eat, kiddo. Mr. Hanekoma, who are you? Huh? What, me? Alright, I'll tell you a little. The name is Sanae Hanekoma, 1 March 3, Blood Tape 8. I'm a pieces and one hip cafe barista, mister. I didn't ask for your personal ad. I'm a big gambler. My favorite word, windfall. Natos gets my tummy rumbling. Like I said, as for my physical dimension, stop please. So, you run a cafe? I thought you said you were a guardian. That's cafe like a hobby. Totally hip, right? Yes, I think it's cool. What? Drop by my place if you get the chance. Maybe I give you the best cup of joe you ever had. In exchange for cash money, of course. What kind of invite is that? Okay, let's ask about Shibuya. This is Shibuya, right? You bet, but not your Shibuya. It's an alternate Shibuya we call the Yuji. Yuji? As in underground. The Yuji is one big chessboard for the Reapers game. You expect us to believe in that? The Shibuya you came from is called the RG, the real ground. So, we're in another world? No. The RG and UG exist in the same space. What you see in the RG is the real deal. The UG is run by the composer. Who's that? Shibuya's supervisor. Shibuya has a supervisor? Right. I can't say anything more on that subject. It's classified, you dig? Then we have no more questions. Now for that gift I promised. In honor of you two making up. What is this pin? It's blank. What's its psych? This one's a little different. It takes two people to use. It only works against the noise when you two are in complete sync. The more you get in sync, the more you fuse your energy. The stronger the psych this puppy will unleash. You've got Thailand phones. You can use a much wider range of psychs than the others. Learn to cooperate and you might be able to use this one too.
Yeah, you're great at psychs. Way better than me.
You think?
There, see? You take good care of that. Let's try and get it to work, Neku.
But I can't use it by myself. I'm supposed to sync up with her? Not happening. What good's a powerful pin if I can't use it?
Just to be clear,
you need more than talent to use that. It takes somebody with style. If you catch my drift,
I use it.
And please, my name is Neku, not phones. Huh? Oh, right. Sorry about that. I got now phones. Or not.
Shaky sticker. 3 SP cards are shown face down on top screen, moving right or to left. Guess each card symbol to earn fusion stars. And her max fusion level increases. He was quite a character, huh? And really bad with names. What a nice guy giving us that pin. And fun to talk to.
I give you that. Something about him is just pulls you in. Not sure why, but I kind of want to talk to him some more.
Neku, let's try the pin.
So I have to sync up with her. Right.
What's wrong?
Oh, I know. You forgot how it works, right?
You're hopeless.
Let's see. First we have to fight in sync. And that's where this all goes to hell.
And once we've got a good groove going, this pit will activate. And you can use it.
Great explanation.
Ready to give it a shot?
All set.
Okay, here goes nothing.
Come on. Okay, and actually, getting it here to work on this battle is a bit weird, but we can try. At top of Shiki's screen are 3 SP cards. As you fight, try to guess what card is by navigating through a combo map to a symbol. Guess the right right to earn stars. Gather enough and a large pin will appear. Touch it to activate Neku and Shiki's fusion. Fusion damages all enemies and refills a little of your HP. For that we actually should use Shiki, and we have no HP at this point, that's good. Okay, for example, I'm just getting thrown down here. Getting the cross. We're not supposed to get the cross. Okay. Okay, now we have like this marks, for example. Okay, that's not the one. Oh yeah, alright. We have to get the plus and the last one is this thing. Now we have all three and now we can actually use this. Ready to die. And die. I finally know how it works. I had no idea before, but now I know. Yeah, now we have to guess the first card again. Be careful. It's not the plus is the last one. And stuff like this. As I said, I'm not really into using Shiki. So, yeah. I'm just going to do it one more time, so to show you, because the part is over anyway. Because now I finally understood. And can explain it better, I guess. So, for example, we just go to the left combo. And it was actually directly the the circle. The plus is the last one, so now we have to get these guys. And now we have to get the plus. Bup, and now we can do it. The problem is to now watch both screens, use Neku while attacking with Neku, and using Shiki as well at the same time, trying to get this combo map going.
I have no idea how you're supposed to be able to do that.
Easy.
Yeah. That's why I said it's... I think it's more useful if you pretty much only use Neku. If you want to restore some HP, I guess, you can drag Neku around just to avoid some attacks and then concentrate on using Shiki to fill the Fusion Gorge, because it's easier to fill it yourself. If you let the computer do it, they pretty much screw up most of the time. And then you can heal some HP. I guess that would be a way how to use it. But, yeah. That's enough. If we work together, we should get a ton of use of this out of this. Objective met, war clear. So, and the next thing is, it's easier to get this by the sync rate, which is shown here. And how we increase that, we'll get to know in the next episode, as well as the food. Pretty much all this will be explained in the next part. So until then, see ya.